need food, water, shelter. Is it right, students? Yes. So children, a want is a something, so we would like to have, but could live without. Okay. So we want something to live. We would like to have, but could not live without. So those are our basic needs. Okay. So many of us have their basic needs. So in this class, we are going to learn about which are the basic needs.
Protect from
keeps the air clean. So trees gives fresh air to breathe. So that's why you grow the more trees. Okay. So we save the trees. So it is our responsibility. So why it is our responsible? So trees gives fresh air. So that's why we grow the more trees and plants. Okay. So children. So trees and protect them. Okay, so we save the trees and we protect the trees. So we should grow the trees. We should grow the trees. Why should we grow the trees? So the trees uses fresh air. Okay. So and also we breathe clean and fresh air. So without air we cannot live. Okay. So breathe the air we breathe should be fresh and clean. The air we breathe. Fresh and clean. Okay, so we get clean air from plants and trees. So trees give us fresh air. Okay, so then we go to another basic needs, that is water. So water is very essential thing. Okay, so without water we cannot live. So animals also need water, plants also need water. So here animals and plants also need air. Okay, without air they also cannot they also can't live. Okay, so all cannot without air they can't live. So next we go to the next point, that is water. Second one is water.
Water. We should save water. We should
We should not waste water. Okay. So boiled water, boil the water to kill germs. Boil the water, kill germs. So that's why you always drink boiled water than cooled water. Okay. So and also we get water from where? You see, now you already learned in your previous class. Yes, now you guess the where do we get water? So which is the main source of water? Yes. Okay. Now I will tell you. So rain is the main source of water. Okay. So we get water from many sources. So that sources are stream, well, tap, rain, dam, then a river. Okay. So these are called the sources of water. Main source of water is rain. Okay.
Which foods
vegetable gram. Okay, and so many vegetables also we get from plants. Okay, onion, tomato, potato, brinjal, chili. Okay, so like these vegetables we use to prepare food. Is it right? Okay, so in these items we get from plants. And also we get some greens, spinach, coriander leaves. So it is also we use to prepare many delicious food. Okay, so food is also very important thing. We need food to live. And also food, we use food for growth of our body. Why do we need food, children? So we need food for growth of our body. So food keeps our body fit and healthy. Okay, children? So in this class, we learned air, water, food. Okay, so next we continue class and house. So once I revise this topic, so that is air, water, food. Air, air to breathe. We need, always we need air to breathe. Trees keeps the air clean. Okay, so we need air to breathe. So without air we cannot live. So trees keeps the air clean, and also we should grow it. So that's why we grow more plants and more trees, because we get the air from plants. Okay, so then the air we breathe always we breathe fresh and clean air. Then water. So water is also one of the most important basic need, our need. So we need water to drink, and also we need clean water to cook our food. We should save water and we should not waste water. It is important. Okay, children. So you also follow the good rules. That is, you don't waste water. Okay, to try to save the water. And always drink boiled and cool water. It is better to health. Okay, it's the boiled water. It keeps your health good. Okay, so boiled water kill germs. So why do we drink boiled water? Tell me. Yes, it kill germs. So that's why we drink boiled water. So then the food. So food is also important. Basic needs. So food, we need food to live, and food gives more energy to do work. Okay, so food gives more energy to work. So and also why do we need food? We need food for growth of our body. Then food makes us strong and healthy. Okay, children. So food makes us strong and healthy. And also children, we get the food items from plants and animals. So plants gives more items, means more food items. That is the cereals, vegetables, fruits, fruits. So there are many different types of fruits. Fruits are there. So that is very good for our health. Okay. So you also follow the good rules. Means you eat daily. You eat food. Okay. Fruits. It is very. It keeps your health, your body fit and healthy. So now let's go to another basic needs, that is clothes. Okay, can I have this? Okay. Fourth point is clothes. So children, why do we need clothes? Any guesses? Tell me, why do you need clothes? Yes, so clothes is very important. It protects us from cold, wind and rain. Okay, fourth point, clothes. Yes, now you tell me. So why do we need clothes? Yes, so we need clothes to cover our body. We need cloths to cover our body. So we need cloths to protect our body from, yes, insects, bite and cold, wind, rain and heat of the sun. Class 2 protect we need class 2 protect our body from cold wind cold wind rain and heat of the sun.
So, quiet animals are
your dash.